something now is explore some practical aspects of working with the heart center, particularly in Zikr. What do we find when we bring our attention to the heart through the breath? How does it feel? We can bring our consciousness to the heart. Let go of the immediacy and control of the surface mind and reposition that sense of being in the heart. And simply experience how that feels. Having moved this sense of consciousness to the heart, try experiencing all the sounds that surround us from the heart. How does it feel? Try doing the same for the sense of smell. What about the sense of touch and kinesthetic awareness? And last of all, see if you can experience your sight as it registers in the heart rather than in the surface mind. The final stage is to explore the heart not only as a place of experience and receiving sensation, but as a place from which all our actions arise. The way I have worked with this the most has been in walking meditations in nature, just walking, allowing this awakened heart to do the walking. These practices I've so quickly introduced are practices that we work with for a lifetime. The results can be very quick in the short term as we first engage and discover and explore this new territory, but one continues. You'll experience them in your own unique, individual way. For me, bringing this heart consciousness to Zikr and to my dance is probably the single most transformative experience that I have had with this wonderful practice.